My name is Dawn, and I am doing a fundraiser for the Wounded Warrior Project Carry Forward. My 5K was canceled in Pittsburgh due to COVID, so I just previously raised $1,050 for Stop Soldier Suicide, so I couldn't fathom just doing the virtual 5K like they asked us to do for Wounded Warrior Project, so I decided to change it into a 4x4x48 challenge, which was made by Dave Goggins. Basically, it's so you run 4 miles every 4 hours for 48 hours. And I also decided to include businesses in this. Unfortunately, due to COVID, it hit businesses pretty hard. So I came up with an idea to do a sponsorship where if they just donated what they could, I would go in and do videos with them, like kind of like behind the scenes, let people see things that they haven't seen before and then post it. And I started Friday at noon. It's 12, 4, and 8. Those are the times. And this is the last one. I also decided to add like an extra 4-point-something miles to equal 52, so it'd be 2 full marathons. The community's been very supportive. The businesses have been very supportive. We're starting at the high school, and we're going to go past the VFW and the American Legion, all the way up to Advanced Performance CrossFit. I decided to do it on Veterans Day weekend. Due to the pandemic and everything going on, I didn't really know what was gonna go on for the veterans. So I thought that maybe this is one small way that we can say thank you. I picked the Wounded Warrior Project because they are an amazing organization. They have tons of services for veterans that were injured, from resume help, for the children, for the families. The big one that they have is the traumatic brain injury. So when most insurances stop and say they can't go any further, the Wounded Warrior Project actually has programs to keep them going. They were hit hard also with the pandemic. So the donations, everything that everybody's donated has gone directly to them. And I'm just very excited that this has brought our community together, and I plan on doing this every year. I'd like to thank all the sponsors, South Beach Tanning, Robix, The Substation, Advanced Performance CrossFit, and Brush Tip Studios. The total mileage was 52.52, which was above the expected. And I'd like to thank everybody who donated to the Wounded Warrior Project and everybody who came out and ran. And you can still go ahead and donate until midnight. Thank you.